Cincinnati Open is back, where the heart of tennis pumps stronger than ever.